So look, we make the stock crash, our clients get some zeros added onto their bank account, and we get a slice of the motherfucking pie. Now let's go put this little evil motherfucker in the wrong kind of headlines.
We're ready to go, boss. The goods are loaded and ready to be taken to the drop-off. Look out for hijackers and get this deal done.
Thank you.
Okay. Our buyer's jumpy, but he's got the money. Wants the goods dropped at different locations around the city. Anyway, it's all loaded up for you at LSIA. Make it happen. We got a buyer. He wants to make the exchange in international waters, so the goods are loaded onto a boat down at the docks. Get it out to the drop-off, and we got our money. The good news is we have a buyer. The bad news is he wants the goods dropped at different locations. We got everything loaded and ready. Take it to the different points on your GPS and we'll get paid.
Okay, we're gonna sell this stuff, and there might be a cash bonus in it as well. If, and only if, the delivery vehicle looks decent when he inspects it. That means don't bang it around. You can do that, right? Hey, you made the sale. You got the money running through the tills, and in a minute you'll have receipts for everything. Minus the laundering fee, of course.